One challenge in doing video editing is quickly sifting through a lot of recorded footage to find the parts that you actually want to use. Here's a really quick tip in Final Cut Pro 10 for making simultaneous selection ranges. First, in your clip viewer, switch into the film strip view. Then, click at the beginning of the area of the clip that you want to pick your footage from. Hit the space bar to begin playing, and when you get to a section you want to keep, type Command-Shift-I to set an endpoint there. When that section is over, type Command-Shift-O to set an out point. You don't have to do this with 100% accuracy because it's easy to tweak later. You can leave the clip playing, and you could even do this multiple times. I'll do some quick cuts as a demo. If you want to do this even faster, you can tap the L key multiple times to speed up playback. When you're finished, hit the spacebar to stop playback. Now, just hit E, and all of the areas that you selected within the in and out points will now be dropped into your timeline. Remember I said not to worry too much about precision? That's because you can now come to your timeline and adjust the specific in and out points of each clip in more detail, just by grabbing their edges.